Here I am with my Sig Kadet Senior again. This time outfitted with my brand new custom navigation lights. Controlled all through my DX18 controller. I got them hooked up to my little slider switch here. So switch to the back. Does a navigation light, so you can see I've got my beacon in the first mode. And probably can't tell here now, but those two beacons, top and bottom, flash at their own independent rates to further the illusion that they're two separate rotating beacons. So pull the switch back one more time. Got my navigation lights on. And the beacon. Pull the switch back one more time. There's the tail strobe and wingtip strobes. So I've got a double flash in the wingtips, single flash in the tail. I have to pull back one more time. Turns everything off. That's in the daylight mode. So I'll toggle it again. Beacons, navigation, and strobes. Now, that's pulling it back. If I push it forward, turn on the landing lights. Forward again. I get the flashing landing lights. Again, I get the wig-wag. One more time, and they're off. And that's in the daylight mode. At night, the navigation lights will dim, and I won't be able to turn them off in flight. So enough talk, let's get this thing up in the air. I was gonna put these landing lights on my Cessna 172 Skylane, but that one already had some incandescent landing lights. And after flying this one a few times, I realized I'm gonna fly this one an awful lot more than that Cessna. This one is a blast to fly on the floats, on the skis, and on the wheels. I think I'm gonna have a great time flying this in these questionable lighting environments. So enough talk. Let's go.
Flight mode 2.
And we're coming in with the landing lights. How cool is that? And we got our flashing landing lights. and we got the wigwag. And steady landing lights. How cool is that?
in 1 minute.